Ever thought about what life might look like in 2050? That's only 26 years from now. It might seem far away, but it's closer than you think. Peering into the future is like trying to discern shapes in a foggy landscape. Sure, we can't predict what's to come with absolute certainty, but we can make educated guesses by extrapolating from current trends and the blossoming of new technologies. We are spectators in a breathtaking era of innovation and discovery, where the seeds we sow today will bear fruit in the world of tomorrow. Our daily lives, the way we work, travel, communicate, and even the food we eat could all be profoundly different. The future will likely be a tapestry woven with threads of artificial intelligence, quantum computing, autonomous vehicles, gene editing, and much more. It's a stimulating prospect, don't you think? Let's dive into some areas where we might see significant changes, starting with technology. By 2050, artificial intelligence and machine learning could become an integral part of our daily life. Imagine waking up to a world where your personal assistant, powered by AI, anticipates your needs even before you do. It knows your schedule, your preferences, and can even make decisions for you based on your past behavior. Now, let's take this a step further. Imagine AI being used for complex data analysis to help address global challenges, from climate change to poverty eradication. But that's not all. The future of technology also holds the promise of quantum computing. This isn't just your regular computer, but one that offers unprecedented computational power. It's like comparing a horse-drawn carriage to a sports car. With quantum computing, problems that would take today's computers centuries to solve could potentially be done in seconds. From AI to quantum computing, the future of technology looks promising. Imagine a world where autonomous vehicles dominate the roads. The need for private car ownership could become a thing of the past, replaced by an efficient fleet of self-driving cars navigating our streets. Traffic accidents, largely caused by human error, may significantly decrease, making our journeys safer. But it's not just on the roads where transportation could transform. Picture the skies filled with electric planes slashing our carbon footprint and making air travel more sustainable. Noise pollution from aircrafts, a concern for many, might also be drastically reduced. And let's not forget the final frontier, space. The dream of commercial space travel may be realized, turning long-distance trips on Earth into a quick jaunt through the cosmos. Imagine hopping on a spacecraft for your next vacation, or even your next business meeting. Transportation may be on the brink of a revolution, but what about our climate and environment? The next few decades will be critical in our fight against climate change. As we venture towards 2050, sustainable technologies will play a pivotal role in shaping the climate and the environment. The world will likely rely more heavily on renewable energy sources such as wind and solar power. These clean energy solutions, once considered alternative, are poised to become mainstream, pushing aside the fossil fuels of the past. Meanwhile, geoengineering, an emerging field that manipulates environmental processes, could offer innovative ways to combat climate change. Whether it's capturing carbon dioxide from the atmosphere or reflecting sunlight back into space, geoengineering could provide us with the tools to directly confront and curb global warming. But let's not forget, this global shift towards sustainability isn't just about preserving the environment for its own sake. It's about ensuring a livable world for future generations. So while we're making strides in the climate and environment, what changes can we expect in healthcare? Healthcare could undergo a drastic transformation by 2050. Picture this, a world where treatments are as unique as you are. That's the promise of advances in biotechnology like gene editing and personalized medicine. We could see a future where each treatment is tailored to your individual genetic makeup, drastically improving the effectiveness of therapies for diseases that were once considered untreatable. But that's not all. Imagine tiny machines, invisible to the naked eye, repairing your cells at a molecular level. That's the potential of nanotechnology. It could revolutionize everything from wound healing to drug delivery, making treatments more efficient and less invasive. And what about prevention? Digital health monitoring could be the key. With real-time data on our health, we could catch diseases before they manifest, shifting the focus from treatment to prevention. While healthcare is evolving, so is the way we work and our economy. The concept of work and economy could look very different in 2050. As automation technologies continue to evolve, they're likely to play a larger role in our day-to-day work. Machines, artificial intelligence, and robotics could take over repetitive tasks, freeing up humans to focus on more creative, managerial, or care-based roles that are harder to automate. This shift is likely to redefine the job market, sparking a transformation in the types of roles available. As a result, the skills we value and teach may change dramatically. The global economy, too, could undergo significant changes. The rise of digital currencies could shift the financial landscape, potentially becoming a mainstream form of transaction. We might also see new economic models emerge, designed to accommodate these technological changes and the new work landscape they create. As our work and economy change, so too will our society and lifestyles. Our society and lifestyles could be significantly different by 2050. Imagine a world where technology isn't just a tool but a bridge, connecting cultures and communities across the globe. This enhanced global integration could be the norm, fostering a shared understanding that transcends boundaries. Now let's step into the realm of virtual reality. Today it's a novelty, but by 2050 it might be as commonplace as our smartphones. We could see it transforming our experiences in education, entertainment, and even socializing, making them more immersive and engaging than ever before. Urban life too might see a dramatic evolution. With the march towards urbanization expected to continue, our cities could become smarter, more efficient, and more livable. We could be living in digitally connected environments where the Internet of Things devices are seamlessly integrated into our daily routines, improving our quality of life in ways we can only dream of today. While society and lifestyles evolve here on Earth, what about our exploration of space? By 2050, we could have a human presence on Mars and possibly other celestial bodies. Imagine this, a bustling colony on Mars, not just a few astronauts, but hundreds of people living, working, and contributing to a self-sustaining society. This concept might seem far-fetched now, but with advancements in space technology and the ambitious plans of private space companies, it might just become a reality. And it's not just Mars. The vast resources of our solar system could be within our reach. Asteroid mining, for instance, could revolutionize our approach to resource acquisition, providing us with precious metals and other materials that are scarce on Earth. Simultaneously, we're bound to witness a surge in our understanding of the universe. With more sophisticated telescopes and probes, we'll delve deeper into the mysteries of dark matter, black holes, and maybe even extraterrestrial life. While we may be exploring the stars, we can't forget about our food and agriculture. Advances in agricultural technology could transform the way we produce food. Imagine a world where food production is not only more efficient, but also less taxing on our environment. This isn't just a dream, it's a potential reality thanks to emerging technologies. By 2050, we might see vertical farms towering over our cities, maximizing space and yield, while minimizing water usage and transportation costs. This could drastically cut down the carbon footprint of our food supply chain. And let's talk about meat. Not the kind from animals, but lab-grown meat. Scientists are already producing meat in labs from animal cells without the need for rearing or slaughtering animals. By 2050, this could be the norm, reducing the environmental impact of meat production significantly. Then there are genetically modified crops, tweaked to resist pests, diseases, and harsh climates, potentially offering a solution to food scarcity in many parts of the world. From technology to food, the future holds many exciting possibilities. So keep imagining, keep dreaming, because 2050 is closer than you think.